What do you think this two color combination? It's really horrible, right? Same time, the contrast value is only 13%. Now let's move into the English word, stare. Stare means move a spoon or other implement round in a liquid or other substance in order to mix it thoroughly. Let's make a small example. Please stir the soup well. One more example. Can you stir the curry once more? Thank you. Thanks for listening.